So I think you gotta like choose your teams. So we're gonna go single player. I'm gonna go on the base, and these are not the people that we're gonna be playing with. We are gonna go to Spooky, and we get to choose our characters. We don't have all of them unlocked yet, but we do have stuff like her. Alright, so ability Electric Kiss, that one is Full Moon, that one is Bat Call, that one is Tidal Wave, and then Operetta has Perfect Pitch, this one has Beast Mode. So what we're gonna do is, I think we're gonna do her. We're gonna choose, choose Operetta. We're gonna do Frankie, but she looks pretty. And Claudine. Earlier today, well, and just a little while ago, I was playing this with Claudine, Frankie's son, and Operetta. But instead, I'm gonna have Dracula Laura instead of Operetta. And Claudine was a leader. Right now, Dracula Laura is the leader. So, girl team! There are four teams in all, and I am one of them. So, I'm gonna try to win in first place. Michelle. Well, I am distressed that my I am so sorry that I cannot read that. But we have to go ahead and get started now. So you hold down B and you use the nunchuck to steer. So let's get started. Okay. Abby's right behind me. Oh no, loose. No. Alright, so I am in first place right now, but they're catching up. But I am in first place. You can see down there if you want to see who's on the lead. Right now I am in fourth place, and I'm gonna go to Dracula and I'm gonna use this with A. I'm gonna try to get in front of her. Okay. I'm gonna switch skaters now. Oh no, I didn't get the speed boost. No, I just like pushed her forward. I'm gonna be Claudine now. Man. I needed a locker. Okay. I passed the speed boost. Okay, now I'm Dracula. Yes! Down A. I always messed up on those like dragonflies or whatever they are. Alright, I'm gonna switch now. When I become like in second or third, I'm gonna use that book. But I'm not gonna yet because I'm in first place. That'd just be silly. So I am on the lead right now. Dracula's team, which is my team. I think I'm gonna switch to Claudine now. Alright. No! Ooh, I got something. I'm gonna do it right here. There, now people will slip. Alright, I'm gonna switch skaters now to Frankie. Oh, not what I meant to do. Alright, now I'm Claudine on accident. Okay, I'm about to enter lap 3. Alright, we're in lap 3 now. Oh, yeah! 3 books? Wow. Alright, I'm gonna enter Dracula on 3. 2, 1, there. I need one of those coins.
Really, you're just gonna leave it like that?
Oh!
What?
Oh, Frankie! Frankie, no, I need Frankie. No. No! I'm gonna use my book. Yes. Stop, Daddy. I'm in the middle of a stream.
Ew.
Oh, that book nearly hit me. I'm surprised that I haven't been getting more obstacles than that. I don't really know what those dragonflies do, to tell the truth. Oh, my thumb is getting tired. No! Run, or skate. How did I come in second? But nobody passed me. Let's hang out sometime and talk about my win. How did Apparatus team win? Wow. It took us 4 minutes and 50 seconds to get us to the finish line. Whoa. That's only like a 6 second difference down there. We almost landed at the same exact time. Apparatus team and my team. So, yeah. But I was in the lead for most of the time. I'll tell you that for sure. I'm playing this on the Wii, in case you didn't know, but I'm sure you knew that. Oh, wait, I forgot to read it again. I'm not worried. Haha. I got a head boost. Well, head start. Boom. Oh, they pushed me forward. That's good. You just don't want them to push you to the side or anything like that. That's what I try to do to my opponent so I can get in the lead. Ho! Switching to Claudine. Okay, come on. Oh, that book nearly hit me. Like almost all of the other books. Oh, oh no, I forgot that's the wrong way. I have no idea where I'm going right now. Oh, and now I do. I think I go this way. They're getting a little. Oh no. Oh, that book nearly hit me. I only have one book. That's it, skaters. No! I dropped the puddle and everything! And. I'm in third place now. I wasted my book. I'm about to enter lap 2. Right up by 3. I mean, yeah, that's right. Okay, I just need to get in front of Rebecca, I think it is. Yeah, it's Rebecca. She's one of the best skaters on this whole game. Well, in the whole Monster High. Ooh, that's Rochelle. No! Please, I didn't go in the wrong direction. I think. think I just tricked some people in the back. I bumped into that fence. I am so good at this game, to tell the truth. Oh, I'm about to answer that three. Yes! Because my fingers are getting tired. Even though I'm only using two fingers, a thumb and a pointer finger. That book. Whoa.
What about stream problems? MediaCom, put them where?
Ouch!
Okay. Yep. Someone by the bar stool in an inappropriate place.
I thought those books would hit me. They just passed me. Wait, first, I'm gonna leave another water cup. I'm gonna win! Please, nobody catch up with me. Please, please. Yes! Oh, and that was a close one. See? They just passed the finish line. Ooh, Brandon, you was like icing on a on the cake.
Excuse me, I don't appreciate you having to step on that kind of stuff.
What? Ooh, my, scorpion. Me, hand me my scorpion.
You got me, really?
Ha-ma-ma-ma-ma-ma. Sorry about that. Yay, my, ugh, it's all balled up. And no, this is not a real scorpion. Everybody. It's a fake scorpion. But don't worry, it's not hard. It's squishy, sticky, and stretchy. Okay, so we won that one. I guess we'll see if we beat the next one. That's not going to happen. Oh, my team is the best team. So this is what we're going to do. After this, we are going to go back to the main menu, and we're going to switch teams. I'm going to have different people on my team.
Where the hangers?
No, I'm in fourth place, and I don't have a power up. What just happened? Ho ho! The lava area. Oh, I forgot about that. Oh, get squashed. I think I'm gonna try to lead them into that while they're not looking. Oh! Oh no! Not too. Oh, wish I had Spectrum on you guys in this or Clarity 9. Boom! Yes, I'm in first. Boom! It shot me, but it shot them. I do not know if you can play online in this game or not. And plus, if I could play online, I would probably lose. Because, like, I feel like I'm only good when I'm playing against the computer. Well, this isn't really your computer, but that one is called when, like, you're like, kind of like doing a multiplayer game by yourself, and you play against the computer. Oh! No! I mean, no! This is bad. OMG. Yes! I'm second. I used all my books. Oh, no, no, no! I've never been so sad to answer in that three. Watch out, watch out. No! I was trying to
pass the brake. I'm at the bathroom.
No! I missed the boost. No! Watch out. Okay, I'm starting to get angry. No, we're in the hover pants. They almost knocked me off the edge. No. Why am I through it? No. No, this is bad. How could they do that? No! This is annoying. I'm in fourth place now! Sorry. Oh! I'm gonna lose! Come in here! And I lost. I lost, I lost, I lost. Look at this. I'm in fourth place right here. Well, it took like 6 minutes. That is the longest course out of them all. What drink?
You shouldn't have had a drink like that. Didn't I just fuss at you for that the other night?
I don't remember. Yeah.
I already fixed it. You're clear.
Who?
You. Go clean up the drink. I got it offline.
Okay, I was about to stop playing anyway. Everybody, I am logging out. I will see y'all next time, but have a great day.